freezer there just in case they get a big bump in the road and it tries to come
back. And also, during the transportation, if we have the problem with crane to lift it up or something, you abandon the three of them. You separate this from this, and you save 6-7 tons less.
Yeah.
Okay? So we must imagine all the problem we could have. So everything is calculated. All this, you see, when the mirror is discharged, we cut the box in 4 meters configuration. Because if you have 4.1 meters, you need police escort, special authorization. So we stay in 4 meters.
When Japan won, we widened up to 32 feet, and then this one we widened it up to 36.
So,
but excavation.
During transportation from Europe to the Hawai'i Island because we had a lot of transfers of the mirror and container from a boat to a barge, from a barge to the quay, or the quay to a boat, and etc. etc. Lots of handling operations which were very, I would not say risky, but sensitive. And but everything went well so far. We had 12 events which were between 0.5G and 1G, and just one event at about 1G, which is the requirement, so it's not bad at all.
Not yet. Come this way. Come around me. Sorry. involved in transporting a load like this?
It's been very carefully managed by Panalpina. They selected the ship that it was transported in very carefully. The location in the ship was selected carefully. The method of rigging to attach the container that the mirror is transported in was very carefully worked out. The shipping container was actually welded to the deck of the ship, or I should say to the hold of the ship, and tied down with cables, very carefully monitored. It has been monitored throughout the entire transportation process by accelerometers.
Michala.